God. What the hell are you doing here?
They called me.
Yeah, well, you can go now. She won't want you here when she wakes up.
No. I'm not going anywhere.